You can talk about individual stuff. You can talk about the collection of guys that were out there this year. I mean, this last little stretch and what we didn't have, what we lacked, but we did have a lot of heart. And, you know, the two guys that you mentioned, they exemplify that to the fullest, and just didn't go our way. I don't know how many different ways to say it, but it was a special year, all things considered.
The Memphis Grizzlies are in the playoffs. They eliminate the Golden State Warriors.
Come back, bottle this up, everybody make the right strides, take advantage of the summer, and don't want to see us next year.
Four rings, two MVPs, one of the most unique players that's ever played.
Thinks with the badness, look how she had. Cheap like a death, but I know just that is a good piece of mental sand that they cap. A piece of game.
He's one of the greatest players that this league has ever seen. Johnson Trophy goes to your very own Stephen Curry.
Move that body, let me see you just do it, girl. Go and represent. Shake that body, let me see you just do it to the fullest extent. Move that body, let me see you just do it, girl. You're magnificent. Feel your eyes, they all over me. Don't be shy, take control of me. It's the vibe, it's gonna be lit tonight.
It's over. The Golden State Warriors return to a familiar place. They're on top of the NBA world. The fourth title in 8 years. The Dubs dynasty is still very much alive.
No lie, so is it.